Science Rock Academy!
Research written, performed, and edited by the students from the Nueva School.
What's a phenotype?
Huh?
They're things that you can see, like hair color or height.
We're observing life.
Whoa.
Color in my eyes and a 20/20 sight.
Look,
it's like rolling dice.
It's random.
Which alleles your parents give you and what you look like.
Ooh.
About to say it twice.
Hey.
A trait that is observable is called a phenotype.
Look,
no pigment in my eyes, little B genotype.
Look.
Mom and dad eyes brown, so we don't look alike.
Dang, I'm adopted.
Well, leave from each, get it from both sides.
Get it from both sides.
But if their eyes brown, can you tell me how I got blue eyes?
How I got blue eyes from my parents?
If you've got two alleles and the little B's recessive and the bigger B is dominant.
Jeez.
Bigger B is expressed, little B is repressed, so the eyes got brown in it.
Jeez.
I got a model that you steal of a bio class. It can help predict probability.
Punnett.
Quarter of the time, two little B's.
Homozygous.
Make your eyes blue within infinity.
Woo.
What's a phenotype?
Huh?
They're things that you can see, like hair color or height.
We're observing life.
Whoa.
Color in my eyes and a 20/20 sight.
Look.
It's like rolling dice.
It's random.
Which alleles your parents give you and what you look like.
Ooh.
About to say it twice.
Hey.
A trait that is observable is called a phenotype. So your phenotype.
What?
Comes from genotypes.
Okay.
Plus environment.
Uh-huh.
Affects what you look like.
Look like.
Everything's got genes.
If you live it.
Every form of life.
Of life.
What's a phenotype? It's a result of genotypes.
There it is.
I say my genotype makes me proud. It's the wild type one, same as all the crowds.